So here we are on another planet.
It's the world's first mountaintop observatory.
A city out of wind.
The most instrumented tree in the Sierra Nevada.
This is a 16th century book. I don't want to touch it.
A solar power light, an implantable bioartificial kidney.
There's oil and gas emanating out from the seafloor here.
It's the social dimension, the whole ethos.
The remarkable thing about us as human beings is that we can take those possibilities.
That infrastructure that California has become famous for.
Either by road, train, boat, plane.
We're here to generate new knowledge and new understanding.
How do you solve problems that are irreconcilable?
How much water are the trees using?
How many deer do mountain lions need to attack?
How could we actually use this science to make the world different?
And wondering about how that all happened is what separates us from the animals.
To get somebody kick-started and get them moving in that direction.
To draw the new pictures and draw the new diagrams and invent the new words.
To get out among the stars.
To expand and share culture.
To push back the frontiers of science.
These are critical issues for California and for the world.
But there's more. What else can we imagine?
If California can't save the world, I don't know who can.